Well, Sunday afternoon, a buzz with activity today, with weekend curfew hours now extended until 10. Residents in New Providence got out in droves to take advantage of places open for business. Now, those places coming with limited services, of course, with restaurants only open for takeout and drive-through, and other businesses left with restricted hours. But one place in particular that managed to draw crowds were the grocery stores. We spoke to a resident who expressed her satisfaction with the loosened restrictions.
I'm relieved that it is loosened a bit, and I do intend to take full advantage of it. For one, Saturday is a very busy day because a lot of stores are open, but they're open for a short time. So I try to get to those stores on Saturdays. And then my Saturday evening, the traffic is just so bad, I don't want to be on the street. So coming out early on Sunday morning is really convenient for me. And I'm just glad to be able to come here and there's no lines.